So one of the things that AvidMobile has is a virtual business card builder. And it's really cool because you and all of your salespeople can go and have an app right on your phone that is your virtual business card. And you can customize that app to look like whatever you want. And all you do is click on it whenever you're talking to somebody that's a potential business owner that has a need for SMS marketing or mobile coupons. You know, you can say, "Hey, can I give you my business card?" Somebody enters their mobile number right into your app on your phone. Instantly, they get a text message sent right to their phone. And that has your company name and your phone number, email address, and a link. And that link takes them right to your website. And you can sell this to anybody. You can sell it to realtors. You can sell it to people that are in network marketing companies. It can link right to your videos about what you do or if you're selling SMS marketing. The second text message that you get gives them a link that actually downloads the information right into their phone. It's a VCF file. So when you give somebody your virtual business card and they click that second link, it actually saves the information right into their phone. You know, with your name and company name and website and email address and everything right there on their phone. So you're actually delivering a business card right to them. We've got a virtual business card creator inside of our application. So not only can you and your salespeople use it when you're out selling mobile marketing, but you can sell this tool. You know, just imagine every realtor you know, every person that is in sales that you know, they can use this virtual business card. And you can sell it to them for $9.99 a month if you want to. And that can be profitable. Every realtor that you know, you can sell this tool to them. And of course, you can demonstrate it because you're going to have the app right on your phone. And that app is going to link right to your website. And so literally, you stand there, tell somebody to enter their mobile number into your app. And as soon as they enter their mobile number, they're getting a text message. And then you tell them, "Hey, click that link right there in that text message I just sent you." And when they do, it takes them right to your website. And they can click the video and start watching it right now. And it can be your 2-minute overview of the application or overview of the mobile coupons that you sell or whatever it is, a quick demo video. And so it's a really, really cool way to gain instant credibility and to, really show off the tool. So one of the cool things about what we have for your virtual business card is that there's a demo apps button on the bottom of it. And when you click on that demo apps button, it takes you right to a page that has like 10 or 15 or 20 different industries on it. And so let's say you're talking to somebody in fine dining. Well, you can click on the fine dining tab and it opens up a page where you can send them a mobile coupon right to their phone. That's an example of what fine dining text message and a mobile coupon might look like, or a flower shop or a hair salon or an HVAC repair person. There's all kinds of different industries on there, so you can show instant demos right from your phone at a moment's notice. Those demos are already right there for you. When you link right to your mobile site, they're looking at a beautiful mobile site that has your logo on it and has videos and talks all about text marketing and mobile coupons and all this other stuff. So we give you this mobile site that's included with the service. When you build these virtual business cards, it's really, really easy to do. You hit the Create New button, you type in the information, you change the logo out, and save it, and instantly it's all saved and ready to go and ready to use. So you can go out and sell this to organizations that have maybe 50 different salespeople in it, and they can all have their own virtual business card, and it can all be set up in minutes. When you look around and you realize that in any major city, there's literally hundreds of thousands of businesses. So whatever city you're in right now, there's at least 100,000 businesses in your metropolitan area. And out of those, all of them are looking for mobile marketing services. Many of them right now, if you called them, need virtual business cards or need mobile coupons or need text messaging services or appointment reminders or whatever, and you can provide it to them. Realtors are a great opportunity. Insurance agents, auto dealers, direct salespeople, they all need virtual business cards. And that's one of the things that we sell and that you can sell when you sign up. You can get them to sign up right from your phone. A lot of people talk about prices. And when you talk about getting people to sign up, it's never been easier because now you can get people to sign up right from your website. You can create plans right on your website for $99 a month, $189 a month, whatever package that you want. And as soon as they click the link down at the bottom where it says Enroll Now, it takes them right to a page where they can sign up right now and put in their credit card information. That money goes directly into your account. And their account is automatically created in our system. Let's talk about how much people make per average on a client. You can create any kind of packages that you want. you know, starter packages at $39 a month, and maybe they come with a $99 setup fee. You can create packages for clients that have a $500 setup fee, and you know, it's $249 a month, or whatever you want to. You can create mobile website packages where you create really, really custom websites and mobile websites for your clients and charge them $700 to set it up and $29 a month to host it, and it comes with a free SMS package, and they pay for text messages on an overage. But let's look at a very basic package. This is a regular shop on the corner that's got a little Mexican restaurant or something. You know, I can go in there and set them up for $99 setup fee, and that gets their kiosk in place so they can collect phone numbers from a tablet. Whenever they're taking somebody from the hostess stand to their seat, they're carrying that tablet with them, and they say, hey, type your mobile number in, you'll get a free cheese dip. And they type their mobile number in the tablet, instantly they get a mobile coupon sent to their phone for a free cheese dip this visit. And they've entered into the database. And those are one-time redemption coupons. Now that person can turn around, build 30 people a day into their database, and send out text messages to that database that continues to build and drive more business. When somebody signs up for one of these packages for $99, you know, that cost to you is $3.50 per month if you're on a tier 3 package. Your SMS rates, which might start at a penny, but go way, way down and can go down as low as close to half a penny per message if you're doing any kind of volume at all. So let's just use these averages for a second. Somebody signs up for a $100 setup fee, that's 100% your money. That $39 a month, the only cost out of that is the $3.50 for the client account that you created, and let's say a penny per message, which is going to be high. So let's say that they send 400 text messages that month. Well, your total cost on that client, including the client fee, is only $7.50. So your net profit out of that first month is $138, because you made 100% of the setup fee, and you made $39 less the cost of $7.50. So it's a big profit margin on that account. Now let's say the client also buys a mobile website package and an app. You charge them an extra $295 for a setup fee on that and $19 a month. Your cost on that is just $4 a month. So your revenue is $291, or a net profit on that client of $422 the first month that you go out and sell that package. Let's say you just close five of those in your first 30 days. That's $2,100 of net profit after all costs, just your time involved on that one. Let's say that you go out and there's 22 working days in a month, and that every day you're setting two or three appointments and you're closing 40% of those people. That means you're closing 8 to 13 new clients per month. And if you are averaging a reasonable amount of money per transaction, that's leading to a six-digit income very, very quickly. Let's return to that one client for a second. That client enrolls in a basic package. Well, the client is set up initially, but they're getting 12 people a day into their database because every day they're building a database. And even at a measly 12 people a day, which a lot of people average 30 or 40 or 50 a day, in 120 days, they've got 1,400 people in their database. Let's say they send out three messages a month to that database. Well, they're sending out 4,300 total SMS per month. Well, the client is going to upgrade to $119 a month per account. The total charges for that account are $119 a month. 820 of those messages that you're charging them at a rate of 0.025 is $20.50. So your total amount that you're bringing in is $139.50. Even after your costs on that, even at a penny per message, is almost $100 of net residual income. We call that mailbox money that comes in every single month. Let's say that your average client represents $96 of net residual a month. You close eight clients a month. 6 months from now, you've got 40 clients. 40 times that dollar amount is $3,800 of net residual revenue every month. Plus, you're closing eight new clients per month. That's another $3,300. Your projected six-month revenue, $7,000 a month, and that's only 6 months into it. It can continue to grow from there as you're continuing to add residual revenue every single month. And that's just small one-location places. We close people that have 16 locations, 100 locations, 600 locations. And for those, the revenues get bigger and bigger because every month they're building their database. Every month they're sending more and more text messages out. And pretty soon you're sending out, you know, 1 million or 2 million messages a month, making even half a penny a piece, and you know, you're making thousands and thousands of dollars per month. If you haven't already, sign up for a trial account on the website. If you want to see a demo of the application and what it really looks like and how you build mobile coupons and virtual business cards, just shoot us an email and we'll respond right back with a video that you can watch that's related to that. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll talk to you soon.